Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seats. All eyes on me, all eyes on me. Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seats. All eyes on me, all eyes on me. Are you feeling nervous? Are you having fun? It's almost over, it's just begun. Don't overthink this, look in my eye. Don't be scared, don't be shy. Come on in, the water's fine. We're going to go where everybody knows. Everybody knows, everybody. We're going to go where everybody knows. Everybody knows. Get your fucking hand up. Get on out of your seat. All eyes on me. Story. So 5 years ago, I quit performing live comedy because I was beginning to have severe panic attacks while on stage, which is not a great place to have them. So I quit, and I didn't perform for 5 years. I spent that time to improve myself mentally. And you know what? I did. I got better. I got so much better, in fact, that in January of 2020, I thought, you know what? I should start performing again. World, and I need to re-enter. And then the funniest thing happened. Are you feeling nervous? Are you having fun? It's almost over, it's just begun. Don't overthink this, look in my eye. Don't be scared, don't be shy. Come on in, the water's fine. You say the ocean's rising, like I give a shit. You say the whole world's ending, honey, it already did. You're not gonna slow it, heaven knows you try. Got it good, now get inside. We're going to go.
Get up! I'm talking to you! Get the fuck out!